Bhaiya, you keep saying mutual funds all the time. But I want to put my money here.
Ye toothpaste packet mein?
Toothpaste company mein. Socho, duniya mein karodo log filhal brush kar rahe honge. Just think how much money. These mobile phones, they sell as much as toothpaste these days. Socho, kitna profit karte honge.
Aaya dadu.
Aur dawaiyan. हर किसी के घर में खांसी और बुखार की दवाइयां तो होती है. How much money this pharmacy?
You too can
brush my teeth.
Invest in this toothpaste company. Own a part of this mobile phone company and this pharmaceutical company. The concept of holding a part ownership in a company is called equity.
And how can I do that?
Through mutual funds.
फिर से mutual funds?
Equity funds. Equity funds वो funds होते हैं जो आपके पैसे इन companies के shares में invest करते हैं.
And when these companies make profits, it benefits you too.
And of course, when the companies don't do so well, it's at your own risk.
भैया, everybody brushes their teeth. Equity funds के बारे में कुछ और बताओ ना.
Equity funds are diversified in various such companies and are more effective in the long run. So when you invest in these, it is advisable to stay invested for a long period.
I would love to be a part of this toothpaste company for a long, long time. Like I said before, socho kitne log filhal brush kar rahe ho.
My little brother has a lot on his mind right now. But if you have investments on your mind, then owning a little piece of several companies through mutual funds is the right option for you. Like I always say, mutual funds, sahi hai.
Mutual fund investments are subject to market risks. Read all scheme-related documents carefully.